And then the third great aspect that we noticed from the beginning is just the ability to train. We have people, especially in the mornings, that will come in here and just do laps to get their conditioning. And it's really hard to subject your partner climber to 30 minutes of training if you're trying to get 30 minutes on the wall. That's not something that a typical belay partner would want to do.